How's it going with your bird, Carl? Are you married?
No.
How long have you been out with her? With
7 years.
Because, I mean, you're quite a simple man.
Yeah.
You're sort of a simple
man. In a nice way. I mean, yeah, you're like Helen from Big Brother. Yeah, you're sort of nice enough, but...
But I look normal.
Well, yeah, you sort of do. But you could be one of those that just suddenly go mental with a pen.
Yeah,
do you know
just
what I mean?
Stab people through the eyes.
Yeah, you sort of look normal, but if I wouldn't really want to wind you up to a point of frenzy.
How did you meet your girlfriend?
Through work.
What, through her work? You found out and said...
We worked at the same place.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. You're quite an enigma, aren't you? Could you give us more on that?
At work, you met her at work. What, she came in selling sandwiches? She was going through the bins outside. What do you mean you met her at
work? Why are you having an attack on me? You're the one who's sat and lonely.
He's done you again.
Yeah, but what I thought was interesting was I just scratched at him and he just went mental.
Yeah, no.
It's like a bear caught in a trap.
It's funny, isn't it? You'll never learn. Carl.
No, I was just interested to find out what the story was, because it might be a really romantic story.
Well, it's not.
All right, jeez.